Hello everybody, in this video we'll be testing this vintage coffee maker. This is a type of electric powered Moka Pot device. It was made back in the day in communist Hungary. Although it is more than 40 years old by my reckoning, I think this is still usable. And in this short video we'll be trying to see if it can still produce a somewhat decent cup of coffee. So let's begin. You connect this plug, which in turn connects to the mains. You connect this plug at the end of the device, and inside here you have an electric resistance that starts heating up and slowly brings the water in the container to the boiling point. Let's open it up. I'll try to explain what every piece does and how it fits together. So, you cannot see the electric resistance. This is inside here, behind this lid. What you can see is the inside of the water chamber. You put water in here. You put it up to the line. There is a little line inscribed here, which is lower than this pressure relief valve. This helps blow up any excess steam that might occur. After you put water in here, you take this funnel, which has a very fine grate at its lower portion. You put it here and you put the coffee grounds in here. Afterwards, you put the second funnel, put on the collecting cap, and screw everything together as tightly as you can. And basically this is how the device works. You heat up the water, the pressure created in here makes the hot water travel up where it meets the coffee grounds in this area. The water gets coffee flavored and all comes down here to this spout. Okay, so let's bring the necessary ingredients. We have coffee, we have water, we have a little spoon, we have the cup, and we have some paper towels. Let's begin. I think this should do. We put the coffee grounds in here and we compact it a little. Some people like to have the coffee very, very tight to know that it is very compact. I like just to tap it a little, and I think this should be enough. Now we place the second strainer. Okay. Put on the collector cap. And we shall connect it, and now it's on. By the way, let's start the clock to see how long does it take. Let's use this chicken clock. I guess that people who would have bought this device back in the day would also have a similar clock. basically, now is the time to wait. So now we have to wait for a while. As you may see, this device, it's quite slow. I think its total power is 250 watts, which was adequate for the time it was made, but it's quite underpowered by modern standards compared to other coffee machines that are today on the market. As you may see, this video is sped up, so from time to time I'll be checking the temperature of the vessel, and let's watch the chicken clock. Seventeen, 18 minutes to get a somewhat decent cup of coffee. I guess this is how they did it back in communist times. And you have to put up with a bit of spillage, but all is well. Okay, does that, it tastes like regular Moka Pot coffee. Alright, thank you, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like what you see, of course.